wherein reservation demand by Lingayat community crops up once again in Karnataka. Veerashaiva Lingayats demand Congress government to fulfill their reservation demand before the Lok Sabha polls. Now, following its promise to look into the matter of reservation of Veerashaiva Lingayats, if come to power, Lingayat Seer Jayam Mrityunjaya Swamiji has demanded the Congress government to fulfill their reservation demand by providing them a 2A status or reworking the 2D quota before the Lok Sabha polls. Let's have a look at what Swamiji had to say.
ಒಂದು ಸಮಾಜ ಬಾಂಧವರ ಒಂದು ಅಭಿಪ್ರಾಯವನ್ನು ಸಲ್ಲಿಸಬೇಕು ದೇಶಕ್ಕೆ ನಡೆದು ಅಂದರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಮೀಸಲಾಗಿದೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕಾಲ್
ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅನುಷ್ಠಾನಿಕವಾಗಿ
ಅದು ಕುಗ್ರೆಗಳ ಸೇರಿಸಿದ್ರು ಇರುವಂತಹ ಮೀಸಲಾಗಿದೆ ಅದನ್ನ ನಮಗೆ ಕಾನೂನು ಇರ್ತದೆ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಅದನ್ನು
Well, quite an important development when it comes to the Lingayats in Karnataka. Well, we do have Akshara with us on this broadcast. Akshara, a very good morning to you. Well, the Lingayats had played quite an important role in the elections, and this seems to be another promise of the Congress where they are falling short. How are we looking at this?
Well, right now, this particular CEO, Jayamuthanjaya Swamiji of the Veerashaiva Lingayat community, has already met the Chief Minister regarding this issue. Remember, in the run-up to the elections as well, Congress, the Congress party headed by Chief Minister Siddaramaiah and Deputy Chief Minister D.K. Shivakumar had met this particular CEO, Jayamuthanjaya Swamiji, had promised that they would look into the matter when come to power. And right now, Congress has come to power. And this time around in these elections as well, Lingayat community has also set to have favored the Congress party. So it's upon the Chief Minister and Deputy Chief Minister D.K. Shivakumar and Siddaramaiah how they look into this matter. Remember, this particular community, the Lingayat, Veerashaiva Lingayat community, had requested for a 2-year reservation, but the previous Bommai government had given them another new, created a new 2D reservation and had given it to them, which is now in the court. So they haven't received the particular 2D reservation as well, and their 2-year reservation still remains at large. So right now, once again, the Veerashaiva Lingayat community, Swamiji, has requested the Chief Minister to look into this matter and ensure that they get the reservation demand which they claim they need for their community. So that's what it's going on right now, and we'll have to wait and watch whether the expert when the expert committee will be formed, a reservation expert panel will be formed, and they'll sit and discuss with the Chief Minister and whether they'll provide them with a 2-year reservation or rework the 2D quota that was given by the Bommai government. So everything remains inconclusive, so we have to wait and watch what necessary decision will be taken by the Chief Minister Siddaramaiah and his whole cabinet regarding reworking of this reservation quota for the Veerashaiva Lingayat community.